Angie, come here. Good morning, beautiful people. What time is it? It is 7:53, and we have already packed up our stuff, and we're now eating breakfast.
Rehydrating myself. Not raisin mix.
He's so cute.
Jasmine
brings
Jasmine.
He does that with cats. I have a friend that
the cat used to go for Jasmine. Get it, princess.
So he doesn't only whine with the kitty, he always whines when he plays. Why are you whining? Hello, beautiful people. We are at, what's this hike? Oh yeah, waterfall.
Waterfall Canyon.
We're at the waterfall trail now, and it's a easy hike. It's like 1 mile, one way, something like that. Yeah, 1 mile. So we're just doing this now before we go to the barbecue, because not a lot of people have shown up yet. So here is the waterfall trail. Seriously? And we thought Eli's funny. Eli does the same thing. Yeah? There's a playground?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh. I grew up in Flint.
Yeah. Second group of people up
many
today.
Years ago.
Wow. That's funny.
So do you live in Flint now?
No, I live here in Arizona. I was in the army and now I work for the government.
Well, good.
Yeah.
So he grew up in Flint. Go blue. Oh.
A rock to climb on. Want to take a picture? Oops. I let go of the doggy, daddy. We have a friend with us today, with her son. Yeah, she works with Jeff. At the end of this waterfall trail, there is a small waterfall. So yeah, but I don't know if there's a lot of water there today. We've been here before and it was like a little grove and you could like plunge in it. How do you say that? You could dip in it, not really swim, but you could, you know, stand in it. And then there was like this rock formation and the water would fall down. But yeah, you're gonna see that when we're there at the end. This is a nice hike, especially for beginners or if you just don't want to do too much. Hidden in there. Very pretty. This is the waterfall. When they have heavy rain, the water comes down from there. But it hasn't rained in a while, so this is it.
Oh, so it's going back to the waterfall. It's just from rain?
Yeah. When there's a lot of rain, it fills with water.
They lie. Oh, yes, they say it's a waterfall. It's dried up.
Yeah, last time we were here.
I am with you, the light in my when you're near. The fluttering I feel in my chest when you are here. I can't explain this kind of love. It pulls me to you, I want it, I can't get enough. So share this precious life with me. Just take my hand and let's enjoy the things that we'll see.
Everybody's ready.
A one.
Be careful when you're
two.
Ready.
And be great. Careful with the snake.
I forgot to end the video. It's like 5:30 right now, and yeah, we didn't do much more after the barbecue today. Like you saw, we went hiking on the trail, on the waterfall trail, and then we had a barbecue with co-workers. It was fun. The kids had their egg hunt, and they got lots of melted chocolate and they had a raffle and they got prizes. Food was good. It was a fun day, but now I'm tired. White Tank Mountain is really cool to hang out there. It's very close to our area, so we might go there quite a lot. Check out all the trails they have. Park entrance is $6, and if you want to go camping there, it's like about $38. You can, yeah, with hookups and restroom and showers and everything. It's really nice there. You need to reserve well in advance because they don't have that many, and they are reserved out very quick. So yeah, but if you're interested, just go there. I can put the link down below and then you can check it out if you're in the area or close or driving by or I don't know what. But yeah, you should check it out. It's really nice. So yeah, I'm just gonna end this vlog right here. I hope you liked hanging out with us today, and I'll see you in my next video. I have a funny video coming up, hopefully soon. I'm still editing it. I don't know when I'm gonna put it up, but yeah, I look forward to that. Subscribe and click that little bell so you get notifications when I post new videos so you won't miss it. And leave a like, comment down below, and I'll see you next time. Bye.